Lansing say a man is in stable condition after he was shot by police outside a Meijer store last night. Our sister station in Lansing reports that officers were sent to a Meijer around 6:30 last night for complaints of a man with a weapon. When officers got to the store, they saw the man and a chase started. When officers came in contact with the man, shots were fired. Michigan State Police, they're investigating this shooting now. Both officers involved have been placed on administrative leave.